So the bases are full, but now it's 0-2 to Kevin Kiermaier, and we're a strike away from maybe going to extras.
A little tapper. Gonna be tough. Throw to first. Rays win it. Rays are winners. Kiermaier beat the play on the throw to first by Scope. And the Rays scored two in the ninth inning to defeat the Baltimore Orioles 7-6. Kiermaier's speed carries the day, getting Longoria home from third. An 0-2 tapper to the right side, and Scope's throw to first was not in time, and the Rays celebrate.
Hit just soft enough, Dwayne, for the Rays to move up in every base and for Kiermaier to beat the throw just barely, but his speed wins the game.